Now the FBI is still searching for a motive in that Nashville bombing. Authorities say tips from the public and area surveillance video have been critical in the investigation. But combing through the pieces of the blast will take some time.
It's a block long of evidence, and they're going to literally have to go on hands and knees to go through the detail of what's there.
Authorities say it is possible a motive may never be found. Right now, they're still learning more about 63-year-old Anthony Warner. The FBI says he is the sole person responsible for the explosion. And now Warner's next-door neighbors are sharing details about him. Steve Schmoltz says he lived next door to Warner for nearly 20 years. The two had conversations over the fence, but he says he never suspected anything out of the ordinary.
We would joke around and talk, and, you know, he never had any kind of, like, dark disposition or, you know, never said anything mysterious. I try to turn around in my mind and figure out why he felt he had to do what he did.
Schmoltz says he remembers seeing the RV used in the explosion parked just outside his home.
It's less than 15 feet from our kitchen window. That was very upsetting. Yeah, it's very disturbing, you know, just knowing that it was here.
He says he has no idea what would motivate Warner's actions, but he believes Warner never intended to hurt anyone. Three people were hurt in that bombing. Warner was the only one who died in the blast. Russell.